circle and click once more and it will become a cone. Same as the hemisphere, you draw a circle first on the ground and put a first knowing the radius of this circle, which is 553 mm, and I'll draw and I'll add an arc. You can change the direction of this projector by clicking the up, down, left, right key on your keyboard. Drawing an arc and one line here. And pay attention if you don't have a surface